What's cracking, everybody? Pro Bill in the house. I don't know. I woke up and I thought all of this cat nonsense was going to be passed, you know? But I look up in Twitter and, you know, and I see this same cat girl talking about how that she talked to the Twitch staff and she's not going to get banned, but anybody that bullies or harasses her is. So during that time period, I guess two other big streamers commented on it. And one commenting on it, and then the other one actually trying to contact Twitch, you know, asking, is Cat Chuckin approved for Twitch? But they both got banned, you know, under the guise of saying that they were being bullies, you know. So let me know what you guys think down below. If you think that that's bullying, I guess reporting pet abuse is bullying somebody. So I don't know. But that's about it. Pro Bill, check it out.
GG.
Peace, guys.